And they know, they understand. When you are ever the subject of a story, you know what fake news is because it's happened to you. Like, I've been written about, I don't know, a dozen times, and I can say in every single instance, something's in there that's not true. Sometimes it's big, other times it's just small stuff. But I think that what Trump has done is, if he only did one thing, and that is what he's been doing to the press, and now you see, like, the, what's that paper? That had to apologize to Melania, the Telegraph. I think this is the real progress. I don't think the media can go back to the way it was before Trump. I don't know.
I should do a show called
Long Questions with Greg Gutfeld, and it's just me talking, and the guest never answers, which is good for you, Mike, because you never have an answer.
I never have an answer. I never know. That's true. But remember when journalism, because, you know, here's something that's shocking to a lot of people. Before I was recruited into the outfit, I was going to be a journalist. And so I went to journalism school. Yeah. And I remember that they used to say how, when, where, what. Yeah. And that's what we would do. We would go out. They would send us out. My first, you know, early job in journalism. And you would literally say, so what does that mean?
Yeah.
How did that happen? But so your job was to take up as little time as possible, but that's flipped. And that's, I think, you know, that's good when it's entertaining. But I think that the media, if we romanticize it, right?
Yes.
So much like we do a lot of things about life, and we imagine somehow that there wasn't back in the 1700s a penny press that was incredibly partisan and was just hacking away at the opposition. It's always been a little bit ugly. The technology has just accelerated that process and has created this thing where everybody's a citizen journalist now. Mm-hmm. And so every journalist out there, or anybody who self-identifies as a journalist, they're out there playing beat the clock against anybody with a smartphone.
Yeah.
And so they don't want to bother to fact check. They don't want to bother to do the research because they just want to get it out there. And, you know, hey, if I get it wrong, maybe I'll correct it. Maybe I won't. Doesn't matter as long as somebody put their eyeballs on my story.
Yeah, you know what?